How was that? What is the nickname of the Danish national team? A. Danish Dynamite. B. Danske Bjørne. Eller C. Vores Stolthed.
I think A. You know. Danish Dynamite. So, Rasmus, I ask you my first question. How many professional football clubs are in England? A. 64. B. 87. Or C. 105.
In all England?
Yeah.
C.
Yeah, correct.
Thank you. Nice work. The capital of Denmark? You want the Aalborg, Odense, or Copenhagen?
Copenhagen?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Don't be so surprised, of course it's Copenhagen, you told me yesterday. It's easy.
So, second question. What is the nickname of the English national team? A. Three Lions. B. The White Reds. Or C. Our Boys.
A.
Yeah, correct. If you didn't get that, I was no. Killed you.
Who has the most international caps for the Danish national team? A. Jon Dahl Thomason. Peter Schmeichel or Dennis Ramadan?
So I'll go B, Peter Schmeichel?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, nice. Question three. What is a Sunday roast?
A Sunday roast?
A. Sausage, bacon, eggs and beans. B. Meat, potatoes, veggies and pudding.
Hmm.
C. A drink and some chips in the pub on Sunday.
A.
No, B. Meat, potatoes, veggies and pudding.
Okay. What is smørbrød? 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 A. Butter. B. A typical Danish dish consisting of rye bread, like dark bread.
Yeah.
Or C. A type of bread from the city of Smør. Smørbrød. Say it.
Smørbrød.
Smørbrød.
Smørbrød. Let's say C.
A type of bread from the city of Smør?
Yeah.
No. Oh. B. It's a typical Danish dish. It's very good, actually.
Yeah, I'll try. Question four. Who is the current manager of the English national team?
Gerstowski.
Yeah, nice. Yes.
Who is the current manager of the Danish national team?
I don't know.
Morten Olsen? No.
No.
Bo Johansson? Or Åge Hareide?
Number C.
Okay. Yes.
Yes. Question five. Who is the top scorer of the English national team? A. Wayne Rooney. B. Bobby Charlton. Or C. Gary Lineker.
Wayne Rooney.
Yeah, correct. Nice, bro.
Mm, very good, actually.
Yeah, that was good. That was difficult.
How many Danish players are currently playing in the Eredivisie? A. 8. B. 10. Or C. 12.
I think A. 8.
Oh, it's 12.
Really?
Hmm?
Wow.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. My question. Who has the most international caps for the English national team?
Yeah.
A. Steven Gerrard. B. David Beckham. Or C. Peter Shilton.
Gerrard.
No. C. Peter Shilton.
I don't know who that is.
Okay. Top player.
What
top
was the score?
Hey, I must have won that, surely.
What was the score?
Come on.
What was the score?
Come.
No.
I must have won.
You had Danish Dynamite, you had Copenhagen, you had Peter Schmeichel. And Åge Hareide because I helped you with him.
Yeah.
That's four.
You had...
So actually 3.5.
You had the clubs, you had 105. You got Three Lions. You didn't get the Sunday Roast. You got... Gareth Southgate. Yeah, 4-4. Four,
four. Four? What is the total population of Denmark?
5.7 million.
From Wikipedia 2011?
2018.
I don't accept that.
I
think it's correct, I think it's correct.
In England, do we have a queen or a king? And if so, what is the name?
Elizabeth. Queen.
That's easier. Yeah, correct.
What is the name of our queen? You don't remember?
I don't remember, bro.
You win.
Nah, I can't remember, honestly.
Margrethe. McGregor.
McGregor.
Yeah.
I can't say that.
McGregor.
McGregor, that's how I say.
Give me one question so I win.
What's the population of England right now?
From 2015 it was 53 million, now it's 60.
Six.
Yeah. Here we go, you thank win. You.
Congratulations.
Thank
well
you.
Done. Thank you. You.
Droomparken, sponsor van Vitesse TV.